Ensure the liner is dry and free of mud and other contaminants. Apply the Quick Prime Plus primer by pouring a small amount onto the scrubber pad and applying it to the surface of the pond guard beyond the perimeter of the area to be repaired with a patch. Test the primer flash off by touching the primed area with your finger and pushing forward at an angle. The primer should not string as your finger is moved up and away. Install the quick seam patch by peeling away the release paper and placing the patch over the damaged area of the liner. Roll the patch evenly over the area to be repaired in order to properly mate the patch and liner together. If the area cannot be adequately repaired using the 2 6-inch by 6-inch quick seam patches, call Firestone Specialty Products at 800-428-4442 for additional assistance. When using Firestone products, follow all appropriate safety guidelines.